This is Ed Davis in 1943 when he went up Mount Ararat with his friend here who he befriended while he was there. That's the Ark as he described it, broken in two. The major piece right here,